Okie dokie, you're now looking at the Edinburgh Castle. Can't see any street signs.
Yeah. The red lights come on. It means it's recording. Oh no.
Where are we?
We're in the Beehive Inn. And what rating is it?
It's very sad.
It's a two. No, it's a one.
It's a one, okay. I'm going to read this poem, Meg.
I've got it in my back pocket. Hang on. I've got it in my back pocket. What is it?
My name.
Here it is.
There you okay. go. So the ratings.
Ratings? Of what?
The pub.
Alright. The pub rating.
What's this one, please?
This is the pub crawl of Scotland.
The pub crawl of Scotland? Edinburgh?
It's a weird little crawl.
The ratings are the last drop pub, one meal. One cake?
That was where everyone in last time.
What are you talking about? That's not the rating.
No, that's
scale.
Just what we got. That was just a pub on the
don't
right.
Don't read that.
I'm sorry.
Turn the okay. page over.
We'll cut that. Okay, yes. The pub crawl rating. Not, no future. Walk in, walk out. Not look at jukebox and his crap. Number one is very sad. Oh, number naught was very, very sad. Number one is half crap. One non-alcoholic drink, even the barman. Just read it, please, Paul Mac. Even the people are sad because they walk out and it's expensive. Number two is average, and that speaks for itself. Number three is quite good. I don't know what that is, because there's nothing there.
We haven't worked that one out yet,
but Lassie will tell you later.
Yeah.
And Kendall might do as well.
What? I need the cheat sheet.
Number four.
Okay, the pub that we just went to, that we didn't videotape. Number four. One meal. Cake.
One cake.
One meal, one cake. Two alcoholic.
And plus more future. Plus more.
Oh, there's more than two. We've got more.
We had two.
Did you have two? No, you had three.
I had three.
I can tell.
Did you have three drinks?
Yeah, because you got lemonade first. Okay. Alcohol drinks.
This is good barman.
Tasty man. With what is it?
Yum.
With potential.
Number five is under the table.
And
Yasmin's that's coming up
and
soon.
And under the table and
Call Mary.
And what's
Mary,
cool,
Mary,
what's
Kendall,
cool, Mary?
Kendall.
What's cool, Mary?
We should videotape. Cool Mary is what's cool, Mary?
That's who we're staying with.
It's.
Come on, explain the story.
Okay.
Quick.
So there's a lady called Mrs. Campbell that we can call her Mary.
Because we're close friends.
Yeah, and
that's she's the lady.
We're staying with Edinburgh because it's £13. So if you're ever in Scotland, Mary.
Call Mary.
And she's really good because she introduced herself and we had to introduce ourselves right in the book.
In the book, in the body book.
Right in the body book. Oh no, in the wee book.
In the wee book.
Body.
Yep. And
coffee.
She every second word is your name. I should say, Kendall, do you want coffee? Kendall. Kendall, how would you like your coffee? Kendall. With sugar, Kendall. And like, yes.
Hello, Yasmin. Have you been?
Is that true?
Yes.
Pen? Is that true?
Yes, that's true. Yasmin?
That's true, Yasmin.
Yes, it is, Yasmin.
Kendall.
Right, and?
What? My name's Kendall.
Hello, Kendall.
And your name?
My name's Yasmin.
Okay.
And mine is Natalie.
Hello, Natalie.
If you're referring to me, it's Kendall.
Okay.
If you're referring to yourself, it's Yasmin.
Okay.
Don't get them confused because I'm confused.
Okay, Kendall.
Are we ready to go to our next pub?
Let's go.
So, this is Kendall and Mr. Stewart arguing about something.
This, I'm challenging this kind gentleman, Mr. Stewart, to hold all these cigarettes in his hands.
Now, hold up your hands.
But I don't think you can do it.
Hold up your hands.
Yeah, you've got to hold up your hands. I don't know. They have to go in there. I only use one hand.
You know there's a trick to this.
You did it.
Hang on, let's have that on video, please.
Okay, I'm ripping up his packet now. So therefore, that means that this gentleman here...
So therefore, she's left school.
Sheer disappointment.
What do you do?
I've just told you what we do. She's a... I'm
a public servant thing.
Yeah.
Julian from
Edinburgh.
Here in Edinburgh.
Yep. Alright. Edinburgh. It's not Edinburgh. So, Julian, what can you say to my friend back at home?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Oh, that's right. Mr. Stewart.
This is someone I've written to for 4 years,
really?
3 days ago.
Oh, wow. So we're going up.
Yeah. Hang on, just put it
in. Now.
Why to Australia? What is it? What did it used to be?
Sewers.
It's a sewer.
A sewer.
A sewer.
A what?
Hi, Mum.
What do I say? I say hello. I'm Scottish. I'm a local. I drink proper beer, not lager, shite like Australian stuff. And that's about it, really. I play rugby as well.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I
keep that focus.
You did,
you
actually.
Did? Yeah, thank you. That's impressed. On videotape from the Scotsman. And your friend?
He's my friend. Boy. I've known him for 40.
Boy.
I'm going to go to the hospital.